While I was watering my monstera one day, I found these. So I checked every leaf, every stem, and used water, neem oil, and alcohol to clean the whole plant. But I'd still find them. Then I found these sticks. All you have to do with them is stick them in the soil and water. And my friends, after 3 weeks, the thrips were gone.